is like this. He's a very innovative person also. Innovative? He's just freaking crazy.
Well, speaking of innovative, he's placing that chair in a position to elevate that gusset plate board.
He's very proud of his work, too.
Getting a little extra support for that.
Well, maybe he's a little smart. Maybe he's not so crazy. I guess Smart Monkey doesn't have the same ring to it. He's a builder, dude. He's not the Richard Karn monkey. Instead, he's the man dominating our champion at this very moment. It's not really looking good for the championship reign of the ultra-violent beast, Masada.
Masada, though, able to turn
it. Oh, no. Oh, God! Oh, my God!
Oh, but he's back!
Head and face first into that gusset plate board.
Oh, God!
Jesus.
Oh, God, and Masada.
And look at the blood. Look at the blood.
He's so fucking up.
Fucking God.
Look at all the blood coming from the face, the skull, and the crazy monkey. But he's still fighting. I think the crazy monkey